new station is coming. There's just 1 minute to go. The dawn of a new era in broadcasting. 20. Great music and local news for sporting in South Holland. 10. The wait is over. 5. 4. 3. 2. One.
Here we go.
Let's go.
The station you can really call your own.
Transmission.
Just 3 weeks ago, they thought it was all over. But little did anyone know that listening to the final show on Tulip Radio were a team of media professionals about to jump into action. Awoken from their slumber and thrown into a caffeine-fueled haze of radio insanity, the Hereward media team quickly formulated a plan to allow Tulip to continue broadcasting live from the heart of sporting in South Holland straight into your radio. None of us have slept since, and we're keeping coffee production in business. But still, we're here at this stupidly early hour on a Monday morning, and we're about to launch a brand new radio station. Well, what else could we be doing at this time on a Monday anyway? A new era of radio is here. This is your brand new local station. This is Tulip.
And a very, very good morning to you. It's just gone 7 o'clock on Monday, the 2nd of January, 2017. And you join us now for the birth of a brand new radio station. This is Tulip, the station you can really call your own. Good morning, I'm Foxy. Hope you're well.
And good morning, I'm Alex G. Welcome to what will become Blitz Breakfast.
Yeah, that's right. You've got to put up with his voice getting you out of bed every morning from... Is it 7 o'clock or is it 6?
What time? It is 7 until 11.
You just never know. It's too early in the morning for me. I'll be with you every afternoon from about 3-4 o'clock. When I can be bothered, you know. No, 3 o'clock it'll be till 6. Travel news, news, you name it. We start off with this. Autograph.
Leave it all. Turn out.
Well, that's woken you up. Monday morning, the launch of Tulip, brand new radio station for Spalding and South Holland. 3 weeks ago, you thought we'd all run off. Not at all, not in the slightest. You may have read in the local press and on social media about a company, an organisation, a charity called Hereward Media.
That's us.
That's us. Sorry about that. Yes, you are waking up to basically a corporate presentation. Don't worry, we'll spare you the PowerPoint. If you are going into the office today, you'll have enough of that anyway. Who the heck are Hereward Media, Alex?
Hereward Media, well, it started about 2 years ago, something like that. We were thinking, what can we do to train people in media? And that covers the internet, radio, television is basically what we consider the media. And we found out that local TV was starting up all over the place, apart from in our area here. 34 cities have got licenses to broadcast local TV on Freeview Channel 8, I think it is now.
Not sure what it is this week.
It's Freeview Channel 7. Freeview Channel 7. If your Channel 7 on Freeview is blank, then one has to say you haven't got local TV in your area, and you may be picking up Nottingham. Notts TV is one option in this area. However, Nottingham's quite a distance away from Spalding and South Holland.
Exactly, it's not local.
So Spalding and South Holland, part of our footprint, of the area that we want to cover with Hereward Media. So when the opportunity to work with Tulip Radio to keep the station on air and also make it a training hub as part of our central operation, if you like, a little satellite station there to spread the ability to broadcast in various forms, including on the internet. So we're looking for citizen journalists who want to find out how to put stuff on the web, use the content management systems, which is the big highfalutin way that the majority of websites are powered, and that's something that we teach. And of course, that's going to feed in to the Tulip website in due course, so look out for that. But the bottom line is, here we are. The station is back on the air, and there's plenty of the old faces coming back to join us. You'll see the schedules are virtually the same. We'll gradually introduce a few new tricks.
Apart from his voice waking you up in the morning, which you have my sympathy.
And, of course, you'll also have some new live shows. We're very much into live. We're very much into outside broadcasts, and we are very much into you taking part live and direct with the outputs from this station. So bear that in mind. This is your chance for it to really become the station you can really call your own.
And it is your local radio station. We've been asking the last couple of weeks. You might have heard a little thing going out on the radio saying, look, if you've offered help or if you want to help, come on in. Don't be scared. We don't bite. Well, not often anyway. And we will teach you whatever you need to know. So don't worry about that. You'll have all the support you need. And very shortly, we'll be telling you a bit more about what the schedule's going to look like. You will recognise some names and faces. Don't worry about that. And what you can expect from us here at Tulip, the station you can really call your own.
Pilot of the airwaves, here is my request.